American Hustle shows the FBI making real-life bribes to Washington politicians. I know, because as your U.S. senator, I turned them down.
$50,000 is no problem.
In any event, it would not be proper for me to promise to do anything in return for campaign contributions.
This is the type of honest leadership I will bring to Washington, D.C. One term as a South Dakota independent. Free to fight to protect South Dakota families. I'm Larry Pressler. I approve this message.